Hi guys, what is up? So, today I'm gonna be making a video about the coccosteus and feeding of fish, but it's 5 coins, so we're gonna need to use the free one to make 5 coins. So we're gonna be the bone one today. Eat this. Okay, it's run away from him. We have 0 coins. Great. Okay. Let's go down here. Actually, never mind. Dang it. Okay, we need to go over here, but I don't. There's this tree that you can get gifts from, and you can unlock other fish. Like, I unlocked the bone bibbos, the machine bibbos, I unlocked 2 different types of great white sharks. If I go. I have that one. So that's the new one, then I have that one, and that one. I just killed myself. That was pretty stupid of me. I don't think we're ever gonna get 5 coins. Okay. One coin. 2 coins. Okay. We got 2 from that one. We should get 2 more for this one, or maybe 3, and we'll be at our 5 that we need. Okay, we have the 5 we need. Let's see how big we can get. Okay, we don't want to go over there. That's where the tiger sharks are hanging. I see something in here. Where did he go? Let's just hide in here. Well, we can't always hide. We can't always be babies. We have to go out and do our stuff. What did I just do? I could have got eaten. Okay, let's go get this. Okay. So he does 5 damage right when he's a baby. Only level 2 is not the best. I'm gonna go for the swordfish. That was stupid of me. I'm in a lot of pain. Yep. That's gonna wrap it up for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.